up to me, I never look both ways before crossing the street. And if it was up to me, I'd never wear my seatbelt, and I'd probably still speed. And if it was up to me, I never would have smiled in any pictures. And I most likely sleep all day if I could just relax for a while, for a while. So you better come quick now, 'cause I'm about to do something foolish. And if you'd be so kind as to call the police, then I swear this time, well, it's not just for attention, but I also know that you have heard that from me once before. I would never swear around people that I'm supposed to respect. And if it was up to you, I'd keep in touch with friends from the past, even though they never last. And if it was up to you, I'd always say my prayers before I ate and before I went to sleep. And if it was up to you, I'd be happy and I'd write songs that made you happy too. But I can't seem to care much for these things that you call life, you call love, you call out. So you better come quick now. And I'm about to do something foolish. And if you would be so kind as to call the police, and I swear that this time, but it's not just for attention, I don't want the topic to change. Yeah, and I could never tell you to your face that I've only been pretending to enjoy this place. But it's all been make-believe, and it's mostly in my head. The problem is we only guess where we go when we finally rest. Will it be better than where we are now? Still, I'd like to believe it's better than here, and it's better than where we are. It's better than here. We've forgotten what we're here for. Maybe we know if a simple life is what we want, then why are we so confused? Oh, no. Before we make our move and let us die.